दोस्तों नमस्कार. टू बिगिन विद वी ब्रिंग इन द मोस्ट कंट्रोवर्शियल टॉपिक ऑफ द डे, सेल ऑफ थर्ड पार्टी प्रोडक्ट्स इन बैंक्स. फर्स्टली आई विल रीड इन टू दिस पेपर एंड देन आई विल पुट दिस एज ए लिंक बिलो सो दैट यू कुड रीड दिस विद योर ऑन आइज. नाउ दिस पेपर इज ए विजिलेंस केस स्टडी ऑन बैंकिंग एंड इंश्योरेंस सेक्टर बाय एस एन मुखी एडवाइजर CVC. एंड नाउ आई कोट फ्रॉम दिस पेपर. The Commission, in its endeavor to bridge the knowledge gap, has always stressed on dissemination of knowledge. In this regard, some case studies have been prepared which focuses on the problem areas in the banking and insurance sectors. The details for these cases have been taken from the cases dealt within the Commission. These case studies have also been shared with CVOs of various banks and insurance sectors during annual journal review meetings. Now this says case study of Punjab and Sind Bank. Public sector banks have tied up with insurance companies to sell insurance products and increase their fee-based income by using their own manpower and logistics. However, in course of time, such business has taken a toll on the core business activity of the bank, especially lending. And the motivating factor for officials in this regard are the huge incentives in cash, kind and foreign trips. On examining a complaint against a public sector bank, it came to light that huge amount of incentives ranging from rupees 2 lakhs to rupees 22 lakhs have been paid to officials at field levels, oblique controlling offices and head office, including top functionaries, some of whom were not even associated with the insurance business. Even the then CVO of the bank was paid incentive for reasons best known to the bank. Bank officials are also alleged to have resorted to unhealthy practices of mis-selling insurance and other products without explaining the details and compelling customers to take such products in order to achieve unrealistic targets. Commission has directed the bank to recover the incentives from officials who were not eligible in this regard. Department of Financial Services have been advised to look into the matter and take necessary action. Now friends, I have placed the link below and you can read it.